And what happened because when the cold water got heated up and all the molecules started moving around really fast, so they were all like everywhere and it took up more space. So the one, we quickly dumped it into the bowl of ice cold water, because if you put ice in that, it's kind of melted, but we put ice cold water in that so that when the temperature changed quickly, all the moving molecules all of a sudden stopped and pulled together and pulled the can and crushed it.
So what happened to the pressure in the can?
Decreased.
And so that's why it
crushed the can.
Crushed.